Good morning, church. I'm excited to introduce what is a very big day for us. This morning, we're going to have a normal worship service. At 2 o'clock, we're going to have our normal 2 o'clock class. But tonight, we're going to have a special senior celebration tribute video that will be posted around 4:30. Keep an eye on your email as you'll be getting a link to that. And come and let's end out senior week with this beautiful tribute to these beautiful people. See, this morning, we're going to have a service that's all about a very challenging topic. A response to something that has caught us all off guard. And as we go through this morning, there's going to be times where we're going to be challenged. We're going to be questioned. Our toes may be stepped on. And we also know that this is going to open up a dialogue that we want to continue with you. So at the end of this service, Jeff will be giving us some heads ups on some things coming up. Things that you can do to join a dialogue that's very important to have. Tomorrow we'll have our commute, our normal commute at podcast coming out tomorrow evening. We hope that you join Jeff and I as we kind of sit down and talk together, hash out some things and discuss some further topics that came from today's sermon. And we're excited to resume our podcast. Last week with the senior celebrations, we didn't want to do anything to take away from the week with the seniors. But we'll be continuing this week with our Mountainside on Thursday and our Promised Land on Friday. A lot going on. But right now, let's center our minds. Let's get the Holy Spirit involved. Have Him opening up our hearts and our minds to drink in the message from today. Let's pray as we start. Father, we come before you now thankful for this chance we have to worship you. But right now, Lord, we all come from different weeks and backgrounds with a lot going on. And so, Holy Spirit, we ask that you will come in us and mute all of the other sounds. Silence all the other voices. And help us to find yours through this entire morning. Help us to hear you whispering through to us as we're singing praises, as we're praying, as we're listening and learning, and as we commune with you at the table. Holy Spirit, guide us, direct us this morning. We pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen. Let's worship together, church.